The inaugural round of the Downtown Challenge in March of 2016 brought in 68 applications asking for more than $3.4 million. So we know that Macon has ideas. We know that there are really great ideas out there for how to transform downtown. And in June, we announced 22 grants for $515,000 to implement some of those ideas. And so right now we're getting ready to announce the second round of funding for those and to start looking for ideas. This application deadline will be September 15th at noon, and information is available at downtownchallengemacon.org.